We've been living here for almost 20 years and living off the grid because there is no power to this particular property. And we've looked into bringing power in, but it's both expensive and invasive to do that. And so we started with solar power right from the beginning because that was the best energy option for us. And we started with a really small system, and this is our third array. And and we just had that redone, I guess, in February 2013. We still had our old battery system though, and those batteries were well used and they also weren't sized appropriately for our new array. And so we called Haliburton Solar and Wind and talked to Brian about just getting some new batteries. That was a priority for us, and he came out and talked to us about, you know, what our needs were, what our current situation was, and got the details that he needed and came back with some recommendations and such for us to consider as far as the size of the batteries and how many we would need to meet our power needs. For example, if we have three or four cloudy days in a row, if our batteries are topped up and full, then we can get three or four days of power out of them, depending on what we do also. And, you know, you don't do laundry, you don't do high energy sort of activities, but I work from home. I work from home office, so my computer's running all day, and, you know, we have lights, stereo, TV, and the house is wired just like a regular house. So, but we just adapt our behavior a little bit. And the generator hasn't run at all since the new batteries were installed. And previous to that, because the old batteries were pretty compromised, that generator was running every day, every other day, just to keep up with the energy needs. Brian really helped us to understand how all the components work together in the system. So it wasn't just about installing it, but, you know, making sure that we understood how everything worked. And so that was really helpful. And one of the things that he says is that batteries don't die, that people murder them. So that's certainly, it was a long, slow death for ours over time, but I think these ones will be in much better shape for a lot longer because he really helped us to understand how to better maintain them. And it was a really great experience to work with Haliburton Solar and Wind, and Brian in particular. And we're really happy with the way that the system is working, and appreciative of their service.